Yo, yo, yo! It's Ruth Lucario here! And welcome back to some more Need for Speed Prostreet! I don't know why I'm doing opera! So we found out one I'm gonna blame my car on this one. I'm gonna blame myself on this one because I didn't not give it handling parts. Not upgraded handling parts. I also blame my car because it's still a piece of shit. I might go up against the Kings and I might go up against Rio and the King's cars. I don't know. Maybe my cars will do better against Rio. I mean, he drives an upgraded Mitsubishi Evo X. But first I gotta make enough money to actually I'll upgrade its handling before I continue upgrading its power.
I know we're all covered in a feather, tired, rubber, and shield.
Just face it.
That all of my predictions for this morning and every soon have been horribly wrong.
Okay, drifts. Drift challenges are done. That's a 15,000. Apparently, I was wrong. I wonder if this came in S last time. There's going to be a lot of loading screens. I'm going to get the same amount as I done winning this event last time. No surprise there. Maybe I might go back to Battle Machine and dominate all the race days there. If I dominate this race day before I win a sector shootout race, then I might upgrade the traction Drag races are easy to beat the track with. Yes, a test of skill. Thank you. I'll shut the fuck up. And let me race. Is that by luck? Get in front of him, you absolute twat! Just as I thought. I was gonna lose anyways. Yeah, I'm definitely paying for repair markers. Do I have to? Yeah, I'm definitely paying for some more repair markers. I'm trying to dominate this one race day. If I can dominate this one race day, I'll be happy. I promised in my head.
Oh, well, there you are. That didn't go well for Ryan Cooper at all. He really beat his car on that one. I hope he's got another ride home, because that car is not getting him there. Well, that just goes to show that...
Yeah, whatever.
That speed can spell absolute disaster. I hope he can recover some...
Yes. I need money. As long as the pay is good. How did I total my car? Did I get trolled by this game? Oh, that's a fucking troll. I didn't even start the race. How is my car totaled if I didn't even move? Well, great. Just fantastic.
Well, things have certainly taken a turn for the worse for Ryan Cooper. He has positively flattened that fiber. You know, it looks like an aircraft disaster out there. I bet Cooper's learned a tough but valuable lesson. That lesson will be, don't wreck your car.
Oh, now I gotta do all that shit all over again. I need some repair markers. Marker management, just what I need. So you're telling me I'm screwed. Thank you.
Just put together an all-around performer and expect to compete. The other guys are bringing cars built.
Alright, I turn to the inner answers. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry this was such a short video.